Hello friends and welcome to my YouTube video. In this video, we are going to talk about the Indian variant of the coronavirus that is commonly known as the double mutation variant. So for general information, you should note that mutations and variations in the coronavirus are found very oftenly, and it occurs when the virus passes from person to person infecting them. So as these mutations and variations keep happening in a virus strain, new variants of coronavirus keep forming continuously. And there are many variants of coronavirus in the world right now. But the variants that are concerning and dangerous are UK variant, which is known as B117. Then there is Denmark variant, which is known as Cluster 5. Then there is Nigerian variant, which is known as B11207. Then there is Australian variant, which is known as B11317. Then there is South African variant, which is known as B1351. Then there is Californian variant, which is known as B1429. And there is Indian variant, which is known as B1617. And many more variants. But in this video, we are going to talk about the Indian variant, that is B1617. Or commonly known as double mutation variant. So the lineage B1617 variant or the double mutation variant was found in Maharashtra state of India. It is said that this variant is merge of two separate mutations from two separate variants of the coronavirus. So as said here, you might have think that there are only two mutations present in this variant. No, that's not totally true. There are total 13 mutations present in this variant, out of which 4 mutations are present on the spike proteins of this virus only. So you might think that if there are 13 mutations in this variant, then why is nobody talking about that? And if there are 13 mutations in this variant, then why is it named as double mutation variant? Let's answer these questions. So here the answer would be that some of these mutations are not that much dangerous, concerning, or to be frightened about right now. The more dangerous and concerning mutations of this variant are found on the spike proteins. They are known as L452R and E484Q. Here, the L452R mutation, which was also seen in the California variant, and the California variant, which is more dangerous, more contagious, and more deadly than other variants of the virus, and the E484Q mutation, which was found to be similar to the mutations seen in the UK variant and the South Africa variant. Both of these variants are found to be more dangerous, more contagious, and more deadly than other variants of the virus. So, based on these two dangerous mutations present on the spike proteins of this variant was named as the double mutation variant. So guys, that's it for this video. Thank you for watching. Hope you enjoy this video. Be sure to hit the like button, subscribe to my channel, and share this video to your family and friends.